Today's video is I'm gonna buy some Ray-Ban stickers and they're $5. So here they are. I'm going to find the $5 version. Type it in. Find it. If not, go to the $391. Let's do this. I gotta find out my email.
Here it is.
And I just bought myself some Ray-Ban stickers. It went by Saturday, April 11th. Wow. So I'm actually making a pair of Ray-Ban Wayfarers. If you've seen on my channel, so that's how we do it.
Of making my own fake Ray-Bans. So they're made from Forrest Grant sunglasses. I took that off. Look really close. I painted the hinges just like the Ray-Bans do. Black and gold. If you can see that. So if you can't see that, I did it on Kind Master. Even I erased the polarized so they're not actually polarized, but they are. That's where the 2140 logo is gonna go. Not sure if you can see it, that's actually gold. I painted that. I didn't actually have gold hinges when I first got these. But they are polarized. I'll show you what they look like on. I know I look like Lady Gaga from 2010. There's tape along here, so that's why it looks black. Side. Underneath the tape, it's actually erased, so I actually took black and put it over top. Okay. I look forward to seeing you.